I'm staying at your house tonight?
No.
My favorite part of his workout, Tom. My favorite part of the workout. So when all them girls come, because you're in a situation here, I can have all of them. I have all of them now.
Whatever, dog. Yeah, whatever.
Say yes.
Yeah, it works.
You say yes. If he says no, you know he said yes. Show the gesture.
Hey, we're up.
Took it off.
The rope, Tom.
That's my favorite part of his workout. I know when to ask.
Excuse me.
There we go. We need to go everywhere here.
Oh, they got more Western ain't coming up. I need that.
That mirror?
They gotta scoot that down.
I don't know how that. They hit me one time, though. You got a bully fight? He's like, instincts, because he was playing, like, he did that, wrestling thing. Nah, the WWF thing.
He punched the guy,
the big guy, he punched the big show. Like, when he did that, he said, yo, five. I said, how much money they gave you to do that? I was like, oh, I ain't gonna tell you how much money they gave you. And he had money, he had put the money in the back, so I said, you can do nothing out of that. Music, you come, you told people, I told you coming next time, I'm coming. I said, all right, so I'm taking some of this. Don't worry, let me ask you that time. Hit me back in my head. You're lucky, look, y'all talking about professional boxing. I would grab you, throw you on your head. I'ma hug you. I'ma bail, I'm not letting him punch on me like that, you see that? He would do that to anybody you put in front of him. It'll punch you like the mitts.
When you and Floyd go out to eat, who pays for dinner?
Most of the time, Floyd.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Floyd's a good dude.
Yeah, well, you know, he's instinctively, he wants to do it. He wants to take care of it. Take care of everybody around him.
Mm-hmm. Every athlete wants to be a singer, an actor. Every actor thinks he's the best athlete. Why do you think that is? Why can't people be just happy?
I mean, what do you do to get away, to relax? If you're a musician and you're in music, you go to film and television. Right? That's when you kick back, watch a movie, or you're watching television, and then later you develop a passion where you actually want to try and be a part of it because you'll see things that you're fascinated with and actually want to do it. Like, if you watch, well, you got people that think they want to be an athlete. Not particularly this sport.
Who else do you like watching in boxing right now? So when you're not watching Floyd, who else do you enjoy boxing right now?
Gamboa, he's tough as hell.
What do you like about Gamboa?
Yeah. He's so sharp and he does it like it's just a regular day.
So common, right?
Yeah, it's just so common. He reminds me of Derrick Rose. Now Derrick Rose scored a basketball on you, like he didn't know why. I don't know why I did that.
That
look like he don't even know.
Yeah, like he didn't try.
What did you think of that Tupac hologram at the Coachella concert?
Oh, it was great. Yeah, I just got back. I performed
a senior there,
yeah. Both shows I did, both Sundays I came out, did a little something.
That had rave reviews, everybody was like,
it did.
Yeah.
You think that's gonna be a trend now? We're gonna be seeing Biggie holograms?
Yeah, it's gonna be so mad, we all gonna die and just send holograms.
Yeah, just send holograms.
That's the trend, man. Guys, die today and send a hologram of you to take the.
Even alive, you thinking about sending one out, just, you know, staying in and sending your hologram out to work for you?
It wouldn't be bad.
How'd you lose all that weight for that movie role you did?
Crack, man. You should try. But every now and then you should use a little crack. You'll never have a weight problem. This guy behind you, obviously won't use crack. Got the nerve to have the boxing gym shirt on. Got the boxing gym shirt on. Look like he ain't never, huh?
What have you learned most from being friends with Floyd?
Oh, that, you learn how to run on your own energy. Mm-hmm. Not necessarily let you know how people feel about you or what is being said at the moment affect you as much. Like for me, if a person say something, I like to go get them. I like to give them an example of why they shouldn't say that. You know what I mean? And Floyd is like, just leave them alone. Like, you're going to blow them up.
So what do you make when people go and criticize him, and he's even said, you know, he feels that he's unfairly criticized? When you hear all that, what does that make you feel?
I think it's a part of this actual game.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? It's like, it needs someone to, you know, they can actually point to and say, this guy could be the competition. That's like, look, he want to be a champ. You know what I'm saying? But it's, unfortunately, there ain't no champs. It look like that. Then they go make Rocky. I'm working with Stallone now.
What are you working on?
Oh, wow. On the Tomb. It's me, Stallone, Schwarzenegger, film project. I just actually flew back the day before I went to Coachella, so I'm doing that. I'm out in New Orleans.
You're busy.
Now. I'm rich. I'm working, I'm doing it. I don't care what people think.
Hey, what about?
Be like, I can't believe you just said that. Fuck that. I said what I want to say. I'm from 134th God, bro. I'm not even supposed to be here.
Yeah, from Jamaica, this, New York, right?
Only in America. Hey, only in America.
Bradley Pacquiao, who's going to win that fight?
I don't know. I don't care about what's that guy's name again.
Miss it, FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Mike Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @SekPak.